Mr. Bond, bullets do not kill. It is the finger that pulls the trigger.
Exactly. I'm now aiming precisely at your groin. So speak or forever hold your peace.
I've never seen Mr. Scaramanga.
On a cost per bullet basis, he must be your best customer.
That is true, but unfortunately he seems only to fire them occasionally.
When was the last shipment?
Mr. Bond, this is impossible. I can't...
You're quite right. An inch too low.
Follow that car.
To the right!
You are a funny man, Mr. Bond. Now the whole world's gonna know that you died scratching my balls.
Well, I died.
Yes.
You left this with Ferrara, I believe. Had no head for heights.
You were supposed to be in Istanbul last night. I'm afraid this unfortunate lighter business has clouded your judgment. You have a job to do. I expect you on a plane this afternoon.
I haven't finished here, sir.
Leave it to the Americans. It's their mess. Let them clear it up.
Sir, they're not going to do anything. I owe it to Leiter. He's put his life on the line for me many times.
Oh, spare me this sentimental rubbish. He knew the risks.
And his wife?
This private vendetta of yours could easily compromise Her Majesty's government. You have an assignment. And I expect you to carry it out objectively and professionally.
Then you have my resignation, sir.
We're not a country club, 007. Effective immediately. Your license to kill is revoked. And I require you to hand over your weapon. Now. I need hardly remind you that you're still bound by the Official Secrets Act.
Farewell to arms.
Can you swim?
Said goodbye to an uninvited guest.
Guten Abend.
Good evening.
Vita? You are English?
Yes, I'm English.
I speak English. Who is your floor?
Three, please.
I sincerely hope so.
Beg your pardon. Forgot to knock.
Remove his helmet. James Bond, allow me to introduce myself. I am Ernst Stavro Blofeld. They told me you were assassinated in Hong Kong.
Yes, this is my second life.
You only live twice, Mr. Bond.
Target vehicle passing over central Russia. Approaching Mongolia.
Do you recognize him?
No, who is it?
The man I loved. He was in Berngarten 3 weeks ago. Did you kill him?
When someone's behind you on skis at 40 miles an hour trying to put a bullet in your back, you don't always have time to remember a face. Our business and your people get killed. We both know that. So did he. It was either him or me. The answer to the question is yes. I did kill him.
Then, when this mission is over, I will kill you.
Jill? But I see that it is necessary to remind you. Our job! Many people have tried to involve themselves in my affairs, unsuccessfully.
Remarkable. But what does the club secretary have to say?
Oh, nothing, Mr. Bond. I own the club. I assume you want the check made out to cash.
That would be perfectly satisfactory.
Goodbye, Mr. Bond.
Oh, I believe this is yours.
I sure am, boy.
Ever heard of Evel Knievel?
I've never done that before.
Well, neither have I, actually.
Underneath the mango tree, my honey and me.
Who's that?
The purpose of our two previous encounters is now very clear to me. I do not intend to be distracted by another. Good night, Mr. Bond.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Thank you.
Carte. Neuf à la banque.
I need carte. Another 1,000.
I admire your courage, Miss...
Trench. Sylvia Trench. I admire your luck, Mr...
Bond. James Bond.
Mr. Bond, I suppose you wouldn't care to, raise the limit?
I have no objections.